on up there in the red. He's trying this tomahawk blue and the green and the white. Sean is facing bigger numbers. Straight out in front of my skis. Now Sean, he's heading on down the mountain, man. Till he stopped. I think he's talking to that woman down there. Oh no, he's on down further. Little mark and all black. Ready to hit it. Straight to the ladder, man. Sean's leading the way up front. He said I went from improvement to leading the way. Dawson's y'all are. I was trying to catch up with Sean. I thought we lost him. All right. Here we go again. Great, man. Look at him shredding that powder. It's like skiing on a cloud. Thank you. Let's see. We're gonna find that powder too. I hit some powder. My skis went under. I didn't see it. Deep powder on that right side. Yeah, that's that deep powder. That's why you need them wide skis. I do all I can with these. They're pretty good, but I'm still learning on that thick stuff. That's a good job, man. You're doing great. Hey, there's a camera, Grant. Look at the cameraman. Cameraman straight ahead. Got right back up. Grant hit his powder on the right side too. Yeah, right, well, it's hard to get used to, but it's great. It's just like a cloud, man. I about lost a couple times in it. Best it's ever been, Mark. Man, I hate it for Wayne. But his legs will be burning. He'd be at the room. Wayne will be laying down out here somewhere. Yeah, I don't think I'll be doing that today. It's too nasty. That's what I'm talking about.